create a nervousy program. Before going to the that programs are written in, programs are created in C, C++, Java languages. So these are higher languages. C++ and Java are called as higher languages. If you give higher languages as the input to the system, means the system will not accept. Why? Because the system cannot be able to understand these higher languages. Why? Because these higher languages are written in English-like sentences. the dot .exe file. Now the program is ready for execution. We have to view this .exe file as an input to the runner. Runner is one more software which is used to run the program and save the result. It generates output. Finally, we have to view the .exe file as an input to the runner. After that, the runner is a software. It runs the program and it gives the results. These results must be stored in. These results are stored in memory location. This is the block diagram for how to write and how to create and run a C program. Internal execution is going to be done like this. First of all, we have to open one text editor. Suppose we want to execute C programs, we have to install Turbo C or Turbo C plus plus or Guide C plus plus. These are the softwares used to execute C program. Okay, or any other C supporting softwares. Now, first of all, we have to open one text editor using the command gedit space filename dot C. By using this command, we have to open the text editor. After opening the text editor, we have to type one C program. That C program is saved as source file, and thus that program is named as source file. That source file must be saved with extension .c. If I am using C++ programs, means the program extension must be .c++. If I am using Java programs, means we have to save that file as .java. Okay, now I am going to write a C program. So, I am saving that file as .c. After completion of writing this C program in the text editor, we have to save that file and close the file. And close the text editor. After closing the text editor, we have to view that program as an input to the compiler. Here, our program is written in high-level language. This high-level language is not understandable by the machine. So here we are using the one software that is known as compiler. Compiler is a software used to convert high-level language code into initial-level language or low-level language. Compiler is a software used to convert high-level language code into initial-level language code. After converting that source file into object file, after completing compilation, the program is going to be saved with .obj. Okay, now the program is not yet ready for the execution. Why? Because here only the conversion is done. But we have to link the library functions used in our program. Here we have written hash input stdio.h. Means stdio.h means standard input output header file. These header files are present in our system library. What are the header files present in our system library? Means hash input stdio.h. If I am not including this header file and I am using printf SCH function or CNR SCR functions in my program means I have to include the header file from io.h by using a linker software. Linker is one of the most important software which is used to link the header files from the system library. After including this header file, the system is ready for execution. Before that, it is not yet ready for execution. Only conversion is done into the binary level language. But after linking it into the header files from the system library, only the program is ready for execution. This executable code is given as input to the runner software, and it runner is one more software which is used to run the program, and it uses it performs all calculations and the results will be given as output. These results are stored in memory location. So first of all, we have to open one text editor and we have to write the program in that text editor. That program must be saved with the extension .c. And this file is given as the input to the compiler. Compiler is one of the one software which is used to compile the program. Into higher level language, the program is written in higher level language. That program is going to be converted into machine understandable language by using compiler software. This is going to save with the extension .obj. Now this object code is given as an input to the linker. Linker is going to link the header files present in the system library. After linking the header files, this is converted into executable code. Now the program is ready for execution. Now this program is finally given as an input to the runner. Runner is one more the software. It is used to run the program and it gives output. This output must be saved in